Cap Cave U First Alert Weather with Jason Valentine.
Good Thursday evening, everyone. We are almost to that weekend, and it's warming up towards the weekend. More sunshine on the way, and winds will be light till we get to Saturday. So our temperature trend, we're actually going to be exceeding our average for this time of year as we're settling into September. So a pretty warm Saturday through midweek next week, but we do expect cooler temperatures as we get to the latter part of our next work week. So current temperatures, we're slowly starting to warm up. Lower 80s, mid to upper 70s, already 69 in Dayton. So another comfortable day, folks. Hope you got a chance to be outside and enjoy yourself. So winds, not much of a factor. Pendleton, Dayton, and Connell are only double digits. Other than that, light winds. By the time we get to Saturday, we do expect 10 to 15 mile per hour winds. It'll slow back down on Sunday. So really not too much wind is on the way. Cloud coverage. We're seeing a little bit of cloud coverage coming in early on Friday and just a little bit as well coming in Saturday, and some shower activity could be threatening the Puget Sound region, but our areas are staying dry. Smoke forecast as we get into our overnight period into tomorrow. More from the Schneider Springs fire coming into the Yakima Valley. We're right now at unhealthy for sensitive groups in the Yakima area, and then right around at moderate air quality. That looks to continue tomorrow. Overnight tonight, cool and calm. Lower 50s, upper 40s, so just a touch warmer than it has been. As we head into our lovely Friday, my goodness, it's the weekend already tomorrow. A little bit of cloud coverage for the Tri-Cities and hazy conditions yet again for Yakima. Pretty much mid to lower 80s, and then we'll continue to warm up as we head into Saturday and Sunday. So Saturday, 89, return of the 90s on Sunday. And well, it's like it knows it's a holiday weekend, Labor Day weekend for Labor Day itself, 89. And then we'll slowly cool down in our next work week. But folks, summer is not over. We do have a couple weeks left of the season. Hazy conditions to continue. That air quality alert is good for Yakima until noon on Friday, but that most likely will be extended into the weekend. So besides the air quality, nice conditions on the way. Upper 80s from Saturday until Tuesday. Cool down is going to come a little bit earlier for Yakima. So folks, get ready for a beautiful start to your weekend tomorrow. Just hazy conditions in Yakima and a little bit of cloud coverage for the Tri-Cities.